Mata.
El Terrible. Here we go. Fight schedule for 3 5-minute rounds.
Dos veces.
Beautiful body kick. Misses the takedown.
In the distance, he's got the clinch, Joe. He misses with the left hook. El Terrible with a good uppercut.
Again, he clips him.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. He tries to take him down with the single, but doesn't get it.
First takedown of the fight.
Now he goes to side control, Joe.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's moved to full guard.
Bulletproof gets it back into his guard.
He scrambles back to his feet. Oh, big head kick, Joe.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, head kick.
Jugando en línea, boludo, se salió el puntito de temblor que está. Se salió la campana, boludo. Me faltaba una sola, un solo paso para hacerle la sumisión completa.
Let's see it here again. And let's look at that from another angle.
The lovely Brittany getting a set for round number two.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. In half guard position.
And he's able to get back up to his feet. Good work blocking that. Head kick. Wow!
This could be it right here. Nice takedown.
Uh-oh.
He mounts. Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
Side control here again. Yo, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Holding that front headlock position. One-arm guillotine here. He's got the leg over the back.
Under three.
He's free. That guillotine was close.
Hello.
He secures full mount.
Half guard.
A huge elbow to the head.
Staying busy on the ground.
El Triple's transitions have been excellent. He's done a great job of passing guards. His guard passes are absolutely sensational. They're technical, he gets through them quickly, and he's very unpredictable as far as which passes can take.
El Triple gets back to side control.
Back in a full guard now. In full guard here.
And again, he gets back on his feet. Under a minute. Remains in round two.
Takedowns in MMA are largely part of timing.
Good defense for now. He's looking for the takedown. And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight. Inside the guard again. 20 seconds remaining in the round. He's got the full mount, Joe. Round number two complete.
El guacho este no sabe jugar bien en las sumisiones.
Beautiful submission offense here.
Y pues tienes que practicarlo bastante bien para que te salga.
Entonces no se sabe defender.
El tema que bueno, se sacude para todos lados, no lo puedo terminar todavía. Pero ya en este que viene ya lo va a mirar. Siempre te subo la pelea.
Ready fight. Ready.
Third and final round. Head kick. Nicely done. And now a knee.
Nice. Excellent head movement.
And he takes a bite to the ground one more time. Another takedown. He's been putting his opponent looking for the armbar, looking for the finish.
He's in full mount here, and he's looking for the armbar. What he wants to do is, first thing he wants to do is secure the arm, tie it up. Then he wants to scoot his hips forward, rotate the hips, throw his leg across his opponent's face, then sit back, break the grip, extend his body, and get the tap.
Come on, yeah.
Got it. Beautiful technique in winning this fight by armbar.
Putito.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And here we see it again from another angle. Isolates the arm, locks it in, and forces the tap.
Sí, boludo, lo único que depende de la hora es si tengo Franco o no, pero sí. No sé si lo van a dar, le dije a Gastón y me dijo que no. Bueno.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called
upon for this contest. Si no me lo dan el jueves, me lo tienen que dar el domingo.
Declaring the winner by tap out, El Terrible.
El Terrible.
No, igual lo.
The submission victory here.
Pero escuchame una cosa, estúpido. No le estoy diciendo que no lo voy a hacer el jueves. Por más que sea que el jueves trabaje, a las 12 cuando termino de trabajar, nos juntamos. Y va a ser el día del amigo, mate. El día del amigo no creo que vaya poca gente.